ears. What the? Oh, my ears, bro. I think we need a better intro.
Ten out of ten. That was amazing. Okay, I don't know if you guys remember this, but way back I used to make skits. Yeah, that's right, guys. I used to make some good old skits. Usually these skits were pretty funny, but the problem with them is they were really cringy, and the video editing was terrible. So then I decided to make a better version of Jeffrey Goes to the Ranch with amazing edits and everything. Hope you guys enjoy.
Oh, hello, man!
And I can't get up!
Jeffrey! What is up with you?
Nothing is wrong with me. Stop yelling at me.
Obviously, something is up with you because you're giving me that attitude.
Mm-hmm.
You also knocked over my chair. And you hit me with the sandal. You didn't make your bed. And I am just done dealing with you, Jeffrey. So I'm sending you to the rack! Mom? Get in the car, Jeffrey!
No, Mom, no!
Get in the car!
Get in!
No, Mom, no! And stay in! We're going to the ranch!
Let's go to the ranch!
No, Mom, not the ranch! Jeffrey, this is the ranch house. This is where you're going to be staying for the next 20 years.
No, Mom, not 20 years.
What the fuck is going on?
Jeffrey, welcome to the ranch. Mom, I'm pretty sure I can take it from here. Mom, don't go. You can't leave me here. And this guy just hit me.
Hello, motherfucker.
No, don't go. Mom, can you at least say goodbye to me?
Hell to the no, no, no. Come on, come on. Hell no. To the no, no, no.
Goodbye to my mom.
Punk ass bitch, motherfucker. Kill that punk ass bitch.
This is the ranch. Let me show you your room. This is your room, Jeffrey, and this is where you're going to be staying, and you only get one meal a day. This is what you eat. One of these a day.
It's the ranch. Here you do chores 24/7, no breaks.
Here at the ranch, you're going to do chores. You need to clean all these feathers, feed the chickens, feed the pigs, the cows, and the goats and the lambs.
Okay, I'll do all the chores.
What the hell is me? What the hell is me?
2 hours later.
I just finished up all the chores.
Good, it's about time. Now go to your room.
Okay, I'll go to my room.
And don't you backtalk me. And instead of doing nothing in your room, why not write a letter?
Hey, can I have the letter then?
Dear Mom, I am really sorry for being bad and disrespectful. I just ask if you could please bring me home from the ranch. This place sucks. Sincerely, Jeffrey.
2 weeks later.
Man, it's been like 2 weeks and my mom still hasn't wrote back a letter. I think I'm gonna sneak out of here.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, that stupid kid! He ran away from the ranch! Time to